Welcome to the Late Night Show. Woo-hoo-hoo. Thank you. All right. How everybody take day? Hope so. Are they very, very okay? How your weekend take B? Elizabeth, how far now?
Yeah, how your weekend go? It was spluffic. Make I borrow your
English. Yeah, borrow it.
Spluffic.
Spluffic.
It was wonderful.
No, wait. The weekend, it starts very, very slow for me, one kind.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I just tire one kind, you know. But everything early, you know. Financially, worry. Because ATM, no great work.
You know, great work. That thing took me 2 weeks to go.
ATM, no great work. I know bad for hand. Emotionally, he worried.
Physically.
I got it. How fun. E-R-E-O-E-R. Everything just made jiggy.
Yeah, I'm here.
But finally.
Oh, yeah.
Finally.
Oh, yeah.
There was a reversal yesterday.
Label.
As I speak with you, men and brethren.
Brother.
There's a reversal.
Hey.
There's a reversal.
Hey.
And
then,
yeah. Off free time. Pass the basket, wash house, and everything. But anyway, you know, the weekend end very well for me. I thank God. But anyway, how your own take go? Hope see your own go very beautiful. But any which way, new week don't start. Opportunity for you to carry and go another level. All right. So quickly, as usual, my name Ogbals Baby. Thank you. And a scarf on the ones and the twos, DJ Easy.
It's Mr. Incredible.
Incredible.
The most wanted DJ. DJ Easy Beats.
All right. So today, Monday, our Ginger Monday.
Oh,
Ginger Monday, all right? Now, today we'll do some kind of motivation talk, inspiration talk, ginger talk, you know, or now say make everybody a life better pass as it be like this, all right? So on top of the late night show, not just to come, they play and they make some noise or they form an interview and everything. We'd like to teach people too. But Monday night be our day for all that serious talk, all right? So no go anywhere. The show don't start. And of course, we'll carry on go another level very, very soon. Don't worry, new things will soon enter the show like this. Quickly, they come back right now. No go anywhere. All right, very, very sad one to take start with. I feel for this babe, Celine Dion.
Okay.
I really feel for her. She lose her husband. I know even reach another week, except she lose her brother.
Oh. You know?
So very, very heartbreaking gist for her. Celine Dion and many of her fans, all of them gather together for the very, very sad final
sad,
respect that Gokari give the husband. You say the husband and her manager, and they got on deal with her since. So the place where they do this particular gathering, where everybody come together, so to come and pay their respect to the guy. Now the same church, now they marry many years back. The first fine picking, finally they come born. So it's a bit like this now, they don't get one son, one very big boy, and that one still, twins can't still follow for back. This one's small too, you know, but now boys. Very, very sad time for her.
But after the whole thing,
another amazing thing which she can't still do, she still stay back to greet all the fans one by one. We come that church, come follow her, pay respect to the husband. Different pictures there. You get one, she just sit down, stand for front of the, you get one, she put rose on top of the coffin. You get one, she can't kiss the coffin, they cry. You know, she and they battle cancer. Na cancer nine kill him. Na cancer nine kill him. And she be 47 years old now, and the guy is 73 years old before him by. You know, and
the guy give him gap.
He give him a better gap now. When they even marry, say, can't get white beards. When they even marry, say, she be like, who they marry, pass away. But they don't de together. But Celine or Dion, they can't play her song. during the for inside
during
the church.
The funeral, yeah.
Get on while here. They going, when somebody loves you. It's no good unless he loves. Now they come to play inside there. You see the cry, where she they cry for her own song.
For her own song.
Ah, no. It was touching. Very, very touching. Saint John, one of those people where, you know, I decided to talk this thing today because now I'll be a big fan.
Yeah,
I'll
be big fan. We all are big
fans. They come. All right, so any which way, life must continue. Anyhow, it be. The guy battled for very long, and I know they don't prepare for this day somehow. But every one of us will live in good health, too. Say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. All right, so Coco number two. I'm in Coco. All right, okay. Love, they say, if you catch anywhere, any place you just find yourself, love, if you just catch you. You understand? Easy bit, where be the place where maybe you don't catch love before, where just look very...
Look very weird.
Very weird.
Church. But you know,
what's that church?
You know to look weird.
No, church only happen. Church only happen. One of my friends said, I say Molue.
Lover.
Him and his wife meet. They're not married today. Now Molue. All those, can you sit down? She stand, he sit down. So all those, just they like, so just to say, person, you know, it's just a touch and touch. And then you just look up, say, you want to sit down? In constant way, she sit down. So talk. Just little. Just like the gist one, one gist now. This one, the girl just finish heartbreak matter. No, pain the girl. So she don't talk to me, man. As it be like this now, no man. She no get time for any man. But last, she go to airport, put her earphones for ear, just to hear she won't travel, go somewhere. So it come like, say, she can't come out the thing, come they look, say, I bet they don't announce her flight, too. Now she can't see two guys sit down. She can't go, say, I beg, una hear when they announce so flight. They can't say, they did the same flight, too. They say, no, they never announced the flight. Last, all of them can't do the same flight. She and the guy can't sit down next to herself. Everybody, they sleep for inside the aeroplane, but she and the guy, they just throw out. You know why you just find person when you just click, you know, for gist. They just, ha, 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 you're funny, oh, yeah. And so they do, throughout the college airport, they can't leave their self. Well, I say, well, maybe we'll go fit jam next time, maybe. Somehow, she and the guy can't do the same town again. They can't try hook up somehow. The guy can't invite her for his sister birthday, one thing lead to another. So this fellow you talk now, the marriage, oh.
Now marriage. More clap for them.
This year, you will find your own. You understand?
Amen.
Not to say this year you go run married. You understand? This year you go find your own. Hello.
Hi.
And you find your own and God go lead to off now. You understand? Because everybody need love for their life.
Straight up.
It's important. You understand? If you find your own, he will find a good thing. Hold on. No joke. Hold on. No gonna do pion. Long throw the worry up and down. Shop one food and shop it for the rest of your life. Hello.
Hi.
Thank you very much. Coco number three. I'm in love. Now, this gist now one of the most annoying gist I see during the weekend. They all go catch this boy as they knock sheep. They go down this boy. You don't hold sheep like this. See the boy? They tie a joint for pillar with you. Yeah? They go down the boy say, come. They nearly kill him with beat. 15 years old boy, named a miracle. Olue Bube.
See the finding we even get.
Yeah? They say na native of Eziago, Enugu State. Now on Monday they catch him, November, January 18, and they nab the guy. He said, one of his friends, I catch him, come shout, yeah! Yeah! Then if it's not the area, rush enter, I see this guy for back of sheep. They form you. Who is your daddy? They come ask the guy, say, come on. What thing happened? Why all this kind of rubbish they do with animal? You can see, he give him great pleasure whenever in the knack sheep.
Liver.
He say he never ever sex with human being before for his life, except sheeps. he say never try another animal before to know the difference. He say, but my experience with sheep, they sweet.
Lava. Fishers of.
He say, go ahead, say, anytime when you just sight sheep, they just see sheep on the tire for any pillar. Eh? You know that is. only going to do sheep like this. maybe they go to God do. Well, the boy like, oh. Mm. Say, you go look around, look around. So now one voice always tell her, say, go find sheep.
Do it.
Go find sheep. And then make you la love you with the sheep. You see, when that voice just come like this, it they lose control. It just walk up and down. They find where they just tie sheep and do it for the whole year.
West bow.
You go look around, look around, look around. Nobody there. You just untie the sheep. Can I go one computer building?
Oh, yeah, that.
Go. Yeah? They call yeah, the that sheep. Behavior. When you go first side sheep, they do they send a sexual fixation. What they call zoophilia. Mm. That be the name. Then you go come carry them go rape them on a rape. Cause na rape now.
Forcefully.
Now forcefully now. Because maybe they hold the tail.
Yeah. Go. I mean, even if the sheep say no.
Now they go to sheep if you want shout. You hold the mouth. Say well, last time the doctor catch up, he say he saying they blame the evil spirit. So, now they responsible for the sexual misbehaviors when they do. And say, now one spirit, now they control and they control and they control. So, as it be like this now, he don't know whether he deliver now. He don't know whether he no go see dwell. So,
when I was in the...
He no fear, show them, say... say, because he love for sheep. And when sheep start... Wahala. He say, but he no see, the reason why he don't carry and go hide now, because he no say if the owners then see him. They not go happy. We before God. That means every time when they buy goat, they buy cow.
Yeah, the
we feel like they buy animal. Wow, well, idiots, dollar nah, million. When one foolish idiot, I mean, don't go molest.
You know the.
Isn't it? You know the. They chop fish now. They chop. They don't carry. And those people like unkwabi.
Mm.
Or you like some kind meat pepper soup.
Mm-hmm, bro,
Isiewu, everything. Look well. Because this guy, now that means, now inside he go, see do things.
Okay, don't do. Don't do, I beg.
Hey, wala. Yesu. Eh? You look at him and say, wow.
Oh, God. You don't do that.
I don't die. Anyway. If you know anybody, we they evolve. Because last year, or the last 2 years, they catch one guy with foul.
Mm-hmm.
They catch person with foul. Say, if they do with, hey,
do foul the shot.
You
die here. Yeah.
For every...
You die where?
And that one snake. This world don't finish. This world don't finish. Anyway, if you know anybody like that, let us know. Let us know. At W Late Night Show. Or anyway, now you come out on top of the whole late night, the whole cocoa of the day matter. I like all these guys Jesus. They make me just misbehave well. All right, we'll go on this break quickly, and then by the time we come back, we'll get Ogada Mubanjo inside the building to follow us relate on top of the gist we'll go talk today on top of the show. All right, so no go anywhere, we'll come back. If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it. As we carry-